Well done. Not a lot to say other than well done. Kept going. The perseverance. Miles off of being our best. We know that. But it's cup football, and cup football is about getting through. And I'm delighted. I'm delighted for all of you that we've got a final, and it keeps, you know, it keeps that season going. It's important. What I would say is massive impact from substitutes again. Massive, massive impact from substitutes. When it was needed, you know, when we flagged and to freshen it up, and I think it made the difference tonight massively. So well done, because I know it's hard, I know it's frustrating, trust me, I know. And the fact that the positive attitude you've shown has won us the game and got us into a cup final, so well done. Great. Joe? Lau?
Wow, what a game, man. I don't even know where to start. I'm just going to give you the mic and you take it away, bro.
I mean, we started off slow. Obviously, early goal from them. Happened last time we played against them. They set up well, to be fair. They found a lot of pockets, but second half, I feel like we kind of realised what we had to do and got the win.
In terms of that first half then, and why we started so slow, was it their pace? Did it catch us by surprise, or did we just not start the way I guess Devs kind of wanted to against Margate on Saturday?
Yeah, I think we started very well on Saturday, and I don't even think we started bad. I think they were just up for it, obviously being in the position where they're in the league. I think this was big for them to get to the final. So I think they came out with a lot more to prove, and then they did that in the first half, and in the second half we dealt with it.
And it took a while for the goal to come, obviously, in the second half, the first one, not even, let alone the second one. But in terms of how the second half started, did you feel the difference straight away, or did we kind of warm into it?
Yeah, definitely. I think a lot more balls were played in behind, which allowed us to create more chances. The centre-backs weren't that good at dealing with that compared to other things. So once we got in behind a couple of times, we realised that's what we deal with. And then that's where the two goals came from.
They looked quite aggressive at the back. Like, how did you find it up there? Because obviously they were significantly taller than you, but you were fighting. I've seen you.
Yeah, I mean, after my first couple of games, Gaffer told me I need to get stronger. So I've been going gym. So you'll see I didn't get thrown about too much today compared to other games, and I dealt with it.
I can vouch for it. I have seen on his stories that he does actually go to the gym. Right then, let's talk about the first goal. Let's just jump into it. What happened?
Yeah, great clip over the top, like I said, where the goals came from. I got in behind the centre-back, was down the line, crossed it in, and then Matty has headed it in, well, tried to head it in, and it's been handballed off the line. Somehow not a red card, but... And then PK slotted away the penalty with good composure.
And then obviously the second goal. Wow. I mean, I'll be honest, bro. I need you to go into as much detail as you can, because I didn't see it. I was too busy filming for something else, which you'll see. But I was too busy turning around looking at the crowd for the reaction. So talk me through the goal.
Another ball over the top. Flick on one by AT, I believe. And then 50-50 with Toby. Like we said, it happened all game. The ref wasn't really given too many soft fouls. So could have been a foul. It's up for debate, really. And then it fell to me on the edge of the box turn. Shot bottom corner, job's a good one.
How's man talking about pressure?
I don't feel pressure. Obviously, certain things in life are pressure. Football's not one of them, you know?
And one more thing I want to ask you, actually. That chance in the first half, did it go over the line?
Yeah, 100%. I made the run, so I was off the pitch at that time and I could see the ball went over. We'll see in the footage anyway, but definitely over the line. Bad call, in my opinion.
Footage doesn't lie. And lastly, have you got anything or anyone you want to shout? Obviously, massive. We've reached our first ever cup final on the men's team. Yeah, man, shout out whoever you need to shout out.
Yeah, shout out to all the fans for supporting. Obviously, we heard you today in full effect. And shout out S.